Hello, boys and girls. Pratt here.
And I'm Mr. No Name.
And welcome back, finally, to Jack and Daxter. We took a bit of a hiatus. We've kind of run dry a bit, but we're back now. And we're ready to. We had some adventures.
Why is this not starting?
Oh, you gotta hit the button, stupid. You big old dumb dumb.
Alright, I'll follow this right one over here.
Okay, I'll follow these two. I got my hands on the screen here.
I'm just gonna get
my hands. I got my hands on the screen here.
I guess
it's harder than you think, actually.
Wait, is that him?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay.
That was harder than you thought, because like my finger would cover one of them up, and I had to like.
Gonna work?
Teamwork. The sad thing is, I remember doing that as a child.
Fuck.
Like that's how I would win. Because I would take like three fingers.
Way more time.
Yeah.
All right. If I remember correctly, you have to chase a giant spider. Am I going the right way?
You have to chase a giant spider. No, the giant spider chases you. Green.
Fuck!
Way to go, numbnuts.
Can I still, like, make it over there?
I don't know, can you? Jeez. No, it doesn't open up. I can't.
Oh. Well, fuck me.
Ah!
Whoops.
That's funnier if you look trying to commit suicide. Oh, we're back here? Okay, great.
Alright,
I got these two up here.
Alright.
Play along if you like to.
Oh, careful, come on.
I lost the other one.
It's one of these two.
Okay.
Fuck. It was not one of those.
Trust not your reliance on weapons.
Alright. How about you?
Yeah! Remember, kids, if you ever take a big test, process of elimination never fails. Or you can just cheat off the smart kid because you're not some faggot who studies, am I right?
I jumped in the lady.
I saw that.
Okay.
I kind of fucked up.
Yeet.
Oh, you're one away, too.
Yep.
By the way, you're like half health, so I wouldn't recommend fucking this up.
God damn
what?
It!
What literally did I just say?
Well, I got one more shot. I can't fix it. I want to put the camera, like, down. So I can judge the distance. Because the microphone. Watch your shadow.
Good luck, Nene.
Oh, fuck.
I think it's that red one.
Hey! Oh, which one was it next? The blue one?
The blue one. I'm a goddamn genius.
God. Oh, my heart's beating. I don't want to
Don't.
Oh, God.
Fuck this up.
Yeah, that stays on way longer than I thought it did. God damn it.
Good. Weapons are for the weak.
I love this game, but it did not age well. All right, I got the two of these.
Don't lose that other one.
Let's be fair, I would have had more health if you weren't. Well, okay. Somehow.
What if I turned into Dark Jack and just dark slammed everyone? Would I like immediately die?
You would solve the puzzle, but then die.
Die horrendously.
Or maybe you win. You like,
God damn it!
You're not very good at this.
Nope.
Apparently.
Believe it or not, I'm not very good at swimming in electrified water. It's kind of a challenge if you think about it.
Michael Phelps could do it.
We can't all be Michael Phelps, bro.
That's how he trained. That's how he trained, actually. His, like, as a trainer just chased him in the pool with a taser.
No, he just dropped the toaster in.
Around the wave.
If you get out before the toaster hits the water, you get to live.
And you get free toast.
And then I'll put this weed in your butt. Okay, so real talk right quick. This controller we're using is not like...
Yeah.
It's not an actual it's a knockoff brand, so sometimes the double jump...
Brad got a little cheap when it came to his dreams.
The double jump button doesn't always work. I should probably get going, huh? Oh, shit. Okay. I didn't know you could do that.
Michael Phelps is...
Okay. Alright. Actually, I don't like that. It fucks with me.
Hey, you know what? Hey, shut the fuck up. Thank you. Fuck.
All right.
Now, you
wait,
know,
can I just hoverboard through this?
No. And you know, if you stay in the water, it can't electrocute.
I do know that, but I jumped out before the water stopped electrocuting.
Oh, I was there. I noticed. You just seem very hesitant to be in the water. I'm just telling you, it doesn't need to bring it. I don't know. Did Jack have to breathe?
No, I let go of the button. Okay.
Yes, he does, apparently.
No, I just let go
skulls.
Of the button.
How'd the skulls get in there?
Well, there's a lot of spiders.
You think they're architect spiders? Well, you know, they go down.
Well, Mars built this. He was not kind to his subjects.
Mars?
Well, he was, yeah, or Mar. He actually was pretty kind.
He said Mars, but Mars needs Mars.
There they are!
He was pretty kind to his subjects. That's been my favorite Big Bang Theory joke. It's actually one of them.
There aren't many.
Well, we gotta turn the TV up.
We gotta turn the TV up. Whoops. Sorry if you guys can hear this. Good job.
I don't even know what the fuck I just did. Here,
it's
what?
A memory game. For viewing purposes, I'm just gonna skip through this.
Good hands. Ooh, that's this one.
Yeah. Wow, wait.
That's
better.
Oh, I'm the best at this. You don't have to skip shit.
Alright, I might not.
Couldn't hear that one. Well, if I couldn't hear that one, it's probably this one over here. Nope. Alright. Oh, I got that one just off luck. All right.
That one.
Another one I can't hear.
It's the one to the right. Yeah. I can hear it a little bit.
Oh, well, apparently not.
Then it's that one. It's gotta be that
maybe.
One.
All right. And this one. Now, which one goes to this one?
Oh, fuck. We'll never figure it out.
I wonder if I can shoot it. TV's going back down.
Okay. Ooh, this looks fucking spooky. We're in Skeletor's dungeon now.
This is like Shao Kahn's wet dream.
You'll never catch me, He-Man!
That's Skeletor.
Yeah.
Shao Kahn.
Huh? I said we're in Skeletor's cave.
Oh.
Here, He-Man!
He was fucking ripped for a guy with no ligaments, if you think about it.
Well, he had ligaments. It just didn't have him in the face. He was like two-faced, but one face.
Oh.
Skelly face.
Scary face.
Spook of scary face.
Yeah, alright. So now we're going left, right? We're going left, right?
No, I think we went left. I think that's
right left. Well, I'd imagine the door wouldn't open if we'd already come in here.
I don't know. Excuse me, I guess
he's Harry!
That's how I say it's delicious.
I do not like this.
Oh, yeah.
Here you go! Here you go! Fuck!
Why you got numb nuts?
I got this. It's all about time. Like, it'd be cool if they give you, like, any sort of, like,
it's like comedy.
Go ahead.
Because it's all about,
No, you come on, you got this.
Timing!
I thought
you knew what I was doing.
I didn't pick up what you were laying down.
I thought you knew what I was doing, just being a dick trying to ruin it.
That made it even better.
You're welcome. Hey, that's where they come. They come for the shitty games and the yucks.
I don't know what's going on.
Oh, wait. I wrote that down.
What?
You write it down.
Oh.
It's an elevator.
I thought it was like one of those little trap door things. You know what would be cool? If it gave me some health. Do the spikes come back up?
Yeah, I guess not.
Alright, well, have fun.
Honestly, could you imagine? Oh, it would be impossible. Because sometimes they're not, like, sometimes they're not even together. So how would you even do that?
We're getting that shit.
Don't you fucking risk it just for that stupid fucking...
Did you fucking tell me what to do?
Getting all these
beans. Alright, now I cannot see.
Well, you know.
Alright.
Listen to Pratt next time.
There we go.
You read what you sew, no name.
I can't sew, dumbass. Sewing's for girls.
So?
That was a shitty pun.
It didn't even make sense, really.
I just said the word. See, I immediately went to you, like, you're trying to stitch that joke together.
And we have Dark Jack. And we have Dark Jack, so it's not even really. Oh, backwards. Trick shot. Fucking yeah! Fucking yeah! Can we, I like to think Jack is that kind of guy. Fucking sweet, dude! Woo!
Watch me fucking nail this jump.
Back up! Oh, yeah! Fuck!
Yeah.
This game, the hardest part about this game is that it doesn't have checkpoints.
If this game had more checkpoints, it'd be way easier.
Especially because a child me could beat this apparently, but adult me doesn't have the time or energy.
I wonder what I think about this person. That means I didn't have to do it the first half.
Fuck the spiders.
Never stood a chance.
Fuck out of here.
They have eight legs and toxin, but I got guns.
I got bullets.
Or energy projectiles.
Everyone knows spiders' worst weakness is a bullet. That's why my neighbors hate me.
What was that?
Also,
I saw a spider in the garage.
I was fired as an exterminator for that exact purpose.
Did you bring any gas? No.
Pulls out Tommy guns and shotgun. All right, little Tommy, I want you to hold still.
Peter, don't alarm you. There's an ant on your arm.
What are you doing?
Just stay real
still. You did a good job, Mr. Exterminator.
This is why we got laser sights, boys.
You did a good job, Mr. Exterminator, but you missed one on your forehead. Man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
You live by the gun, you die by the gun.
I took a vow to this job. So I was like,
I hate this. Oh, God, I hate this.
When I was a kid, I was one of those kids, and you know this already, but I'm just telling the audience. I was a kid that would repeat anything I heard on TV, I would repeat it 100 times. So there was a really long period.
God damn it!
A really long period in my life where I would just randomly say, a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Like, so I'd be just coming out of the bathroom, and my dad would be like, what'd you do in there, Fred? And he didn't call me Fred. But, hey, what'd you do in there? Yeah, he did. It's on my birth certificate. But he's like, what'd you do in there, Fred? And I'm like, a man had to do what a man had to do. Let's take a dive, man. Alright, so we'll see you in a second. That's how long it's gonna take us to get up there. No, camera, foolery here.
Fucking this up.
I can't.
Was that, did you like the man's gotta do what a man's gotta do? Was that funny?
Yeah, that's right.
It's like you realize the split time shit you have to do to get up that thing.
Yeah, it's like
it doesn't give any.
You don't
visual.
Even have a second, and it's not like a timer either.
I'm the greatest. Oh, hey, Mr. Spider. Please fuck off.
Would you mind repeating that, you son of a bitch? We're not recording.
Yeah.
Fuck this up. Yeah, it only took a second.
This isn't the jump that was hard.
Well, I believe you.
Many men have made that mistake before.
A bedroom? Half a
well, it means places. Not necessarily a bedroom. Like the back of places sometimes.
Just most places.
Yes! I did it!
Fuck it. I thought you were about to not be able to see where you're gonna jump. That's like half of this game, really.
It's okay.
Oh, okay, thank God. Oh, my head. How do you get down?
Probably that elevator. Is
it over? Look at Jack's peoples.
I will when I get control of the camera.
Alright. I'll be holding this joke in for when you get there. Jump to it.
Yeah.
What? He's high as a motherfucker right now.
He didn't see spiders.
He's jacked.
I get it.
Thank you.
Sure, why not? I'm 90% sure I know what this is.
You want me to take it?
You want
No, that's a cartoon spider. You'll be fine.
Yeah.
Oh, No Name's definitely afraid of spiders.
I said that every time a spider gets in games. I hate them.
Well, you know, new audiences and all that. Just kidding. We don't have any audiences.
What is this? Oh, no, it's an egg. Oh, yeah, I'm Daxter. Oh, this is like the Crash Bandicoot shit where I can't see what's coming.
Oh, it is exactly like Crash Bandicoot.
He can double jump. Okay, this game's just bullshit. Alright. I must have been like this just for shit.
Did Naughty Dog make Crash? While you have your little escapade up here, I'm just gonna...
If you double jump, you fall off the other side.
I know, bud. Oh shit, I left that time.
Is that the end? This is not the end.
Fuck. Did I miss something? I did miss something.
That thing had a couple extra polygons. Okay, big two. Now that I don't like. I don't like how it moves. Oh, it fucks with me. Okay.
It's gonna be in your band and your dreams tonight.
Oh, cool. He just randomly lunges, so if I fuck up even once, he'll get my ass. You may know this. Hauling ass.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling it, dude. The Naughty Dog made Crash, and since I'm gonna see it, stopped guessing. So.
Neat.
Yeah, I guess so.
Cool, I got hit by a spider. Woo! Oh, okay.
You're about to get eaten by a spider.
Wait, can I? Is that faster? What? Crap.
Speed threats.
Okay, alright.
I have time to Google this. And you're still doing this.
Uh-huh.
I think that might just be like semi-cinematic.
Alright.
It does at a certain point when you're at I think you stop. Fuck. So it's not anything. You know what I mean? Did you fucking double jump, man? Come on.
I'm telling you, the controller does not want to be awful and I hate it.
Also, quit hiding behind the spider bodies. Mama spider is gonna be killed. This is really pissed off toddler.
So, do they just like get smaller with age?
No, this is, okay, this thing gives you some time.
God damn it!
I believe in you. You can do this. I'm not sure. It's got like a little bullseye on the back. That's kind of weird. It has the same protection. Never mind. That one has.
You good?
No.
Why do I gotta play the hard part? God, fucking. No, you're not fucking getting shit.
You're gonna starve to death, bitch. Is this a girl spider? I think it's a girl. I don't know why, I just think all spiders are girls for some reason. It's kinda got that Black Widow-esque thing. Black Widow. That's a really oddball question.
No, I mean, I haven't been thinking about it, but like, I remember. God damn it! I vaguely remember her playing some kind of animated spider.
Not that I know of. You want me to giggle that one while you do this?
Don't worry. No, yeah, you can.
My giggle's still open. Yeah, I need something to do.
Maybe open up that other tab.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, to be fair, I'm really bad at this.
No, apparently not.
Oh. The spider went into the camera a little bit and told you to go fuck yourself.
There's
yeah. All right, so I can't Google Scarlett Johansson and Spider because all it comes up is Black Widow and the Spider-Man movie apparently. But I, yeah, the new Homecoming.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, there's like rumors and shit from like 2 years ago. Thanks, Google. That's a really good recovery you just did.
Oh, no, get away! Please get away! Oh, oh God! God damn it!
Go dark Jack on his ass. Come on.
Where is Jack? Jack has guns.
Watch that.
Jack's afraid of Spider. He don't want to deal with this shit.
I feel for it. I don't know why I'm going to play this mission.
That's too busy googling things.
Got some ground.
What the fuck?
No, you didn't. Get it, cause
shut up!
Fell.
I get it. It's not funny. You're not funny. I want to kill myself.
That's right. You want this ass, don't you? You can't fucking have it. Nobody's gonna have it. Fucking monsters. A bunch of assholes.
Yeah. Is that it? Is that it? Is that it? Please tell me that's it. Oh, please. Oh, God. Oh, now they're moving. Oh, God. Oh, why am I good at that part?
That was impressive. What?
Okay. What is this?
Don't.
Oh, okay. I fucked up. I'm dead. Okay,
oh,
cool.
Thank God.
Thank you, God.
Oh, my God. I was about to turn the fucking
just when
thing
I thought
off.
You turned the lights on, my God. You shut them back on. But it's still a strobe light, so I'm still scared.
It's still a spider.
Oh, okay. Apparently, I have to jump on that one. I'm good.
Right, you did. Not, the spider's taking this sweet-ass time.
Yeah!
Never mind.
Like something about it getting closer to the screen fucks with me.
If we ever had to play an ocean mission, just know you're doing it here.
Bullshit I am.
You're gonna get your revenge on me?
Mm-hmm.
Pred's a pain of the ocean.
Yeah!
You're at the end. You're at the end. You got it.
No! You have to do this again later.
You get to be good. Or do you? Or is it just the one time? I don't remember.
How come the fucking last one was, oh, you gotta memorize this, you gotta memorize that, and this was just, oh, there's a huge fucking spider in this section. Hadn't egged or fucking hatched yet. Hope have fun with that. Maybe it won't hatch, maybe it fucking will. I don't know.
I think this mission's still good.
Are you sure? It looks like it is. I could be wrong. Hey! Am I dead? Am I dead? Okay.
Oh, now you get to be Jack.
Oh, take
over?
Awesome. No, I think that's the
yeah,
end of
I
it.
I think that'll be it for this time. On Jack 2, I've been Fred.
I've been Mr. No-Name.
And take care, everybody.
Oh, this is gonna
is
be
that
great.
A golden Orisa?
Oh. Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up!